So one finds it very difficult to understand that there is a political angle to this. The economic bedrock, yes, there's no question. There's a lot of frustration in the land because of the kind of economy we took over, because of the need to basically rebuild our economic base and offer the youths of this country challenges that will divert them from issues like that. So yes, a lot could have been done, but the economy was so badly fractured.